You would think these were like raindrops on the lens. So I started watching for a little while. And they're not something caught in a spider's web either. Which was another. If we just go up to 1318. Quick as I can. See, there's a lot of this material in the atmosphere. Quite low down, actually. So what I'm looking for is a seagull. Flies through this. So obviously that can't happen if it's just a blow of rain on the lens. So it unmistakably flies through it as you will soon see. Not that one. Should actually slow it down. I think that's up there. Let me go back. Say that. seems to alter its flight path. Something happens down here, then it exits. See, that causes, the second one causes big interference. So the bird obviously flies right through it, whatever it is. So at this point, he's in there. Or she. Pronoun it wants to use. So still in there. There's something over here as well. It's definitely some kind of organic life form.